On the day, August 14, 1502, Christopher Columbus flows into Honduran lands. The famous navigator Christopher Columbus sailed on the Honduran mainland by the Punta Caxinas in the Bay of Trujillo. This was a day in the history of Honduras.